Sure, I think so. But it's a lot weirder and scarier than poets and pop songs make it out to be.
You might be surprised, my dear, budding dramaturge. May your propitious appearance counteract the tragedy of Stephanie Gingrich's sudden recusal. An emergency, she says.
Word.
Stephanie was our lion of the light board, but platitudinal though it may be, the show must sojourn forth.
That dude is weird.
Best find your seat, my dear. Showtime approaches.
This dude cares more about high school theater than I've ever cared about anything.
Best find your seat, my dear. Showtime approaches.
He's not gonna say anything different.
Even Hayden seems super into this play. What is happening? Hey, Hayden.
Address me as Ferdinand, good lady.
Alright. Hey, Ferdinand.
Sup, Chloe. I mean, sup, fair maiden.
Great method acting.
Really? Thanks.
Even Hayden seems super into this play. What is happening?
My spirits, as in a dream, are all bound up. my father's loss, the weakness which I feel. My spirits, as in a dream, are all bound up. My father's loss, the weakness which I feel.
That's some shameless eavesdropping there, Samantha. Hey, Samantha.
Shh. Nathan, please.
I can't do it, Dad. I'm sorry.
Keep your voice down. Now listen to me.
I should find Rachel. Nathan's dad looks like he's really laying into him.
You don't understand. They all hate me. They're just gonna laugh at me. And the football team will just bully me more.
Why do you suppose that is?
I don't know.
Because you show weakness. Just like you're doing right now.
Dad!
When will you learn that this isn't about you and your problems? This is about the Prescott name. My name. You will not embarrass me. Nathan.
Yes.
Good. Now. Break a leg. I'll see you after the show.
Great pep talk, Mr. B. Everyone knows the best way to instill confidence in someone is by intimidating them.
I don't know who you are, but mind your own business.
I'd love to. Don't you have, like, a private bunker filled with gold coins where you could have these conversations? Seems pretty torn up about what happened between Nathan and his dad. Hey, Nathan's dad is some asshole, huh?
I know. I wish he'd just go away and leave him alone.